Well, today is a special day because it's Thank You Patrons Day. If you're in the music industry, you'll come across talk of superfans, finding your superfans, and how it's better to find a small amount of people who really care about what you're doing, so much so that they'll even support you and support you again and again. And how it's so much better to have that small core group of people than to have millions upon millions of views or eyeballs on your page who, you know, might look at it and then click away and don't really do anything. And that's fine. I certainly, you know, nobody has to like my stuff. But I was in one of those music webinars the other day and they were talking about finding your group of superfans. And I realized I have a whole nest of them. And they're called my Patreon patrons. So I wanted to take a minute and really thank you, my patrons, past and present. Your ongoing support of me and my little harp stuff over here. It's the reason that I keep putting so much time into this week after week, is because of you guys. You've all made this a really sustainable project, and I can't wait to see what happens next. So, big thank you to all of you. If you celebrate Thanksgiving, I wish you a very happy Thanksgiving with your friends and family. And you are on my thankful list. So have a great day. And there won't be a video this Friday because there's 5 Fridays this month. And so we're skipping Thanksgiving week. But I'll see you at the end of November. And we'll see you again in December. Bye.